I've got this beautiful family, a gorgeous birth, three beautiful children.
No, Judd, anything special going on in school today?
No.
Got it.
Oh, honey.
Nobody dumped anyone. We're still going out. Help me. Everyone's gonna think I'm a loser. No!
Oh my god.
Light yourself on fire. Nice. Third person threat. Alright, I got gay ass wine for you and a gay ass theater, friends. The Jack's mine. I hope your party sucks.
Sure, I'll have some. Wine! It's nature's fruit.
You're nature's fruit.
Okay.
I'll be upstairs, but I'm always listening.
For either of us?
Oh, fine. You can have a little.
He's already got a little. Dick.
Really?
I'm in the walls now.
Psst. Retarded faggot. Up here.
Leave me alone.
Please, retarded faggot. I'm serious. I want to tell you something serious.
What?
Psst. Retarded faggot. Up here.
Leave me alone.
Please, retarded faggot. I'm serious. I want to tell you something serious.
What?
I saw you talking to the machine. Have fun.
What?
Tallulah Levine, the blowjob machine.
Come again?
Dude, she loves giving blowjobs. I'm proud of you.
Huh. I thought you hated me.
I don't hate you. You're my brother. I just want the world to burn and for you to get your little dinger wet.
Well, you really fucked that up.
Shut up. You're a picture.
No, I'm not. I'm in the wall. See?
Wow. Judd, you slashed Daniel's tires?
What are you talking about?
Didn't you just...
It's Daniel.
Okay. I'll take it.
3 weeks? That's ridiculous.
Make it four. I'm writing my manifesto.
So how's Jesse holding up? I cannot...
Remember when Judd ran away and then came back a week later?
How do you know I'm the original Judd?
If you were an imposter, I'd love you even more. A few years later, flash forward to 1955.
Oh, that's what I was hoping you weren't gonna do.
Don't worry, I'll do it nice and slow.
It's true? Oh, Judd, Jesus. What are you doing here? Oh, what happened to your hand?
I was training a battalion of raccoons, and I pushed them a little too hard. What are you doing here, numbnuts?
I ate a weed gummy with
you. Not having a heart attack, you're just stoned. No one's ever died for pot.
Oh, thank God.
Come on, you little pecker, I'll take you home.
But what do I tell Mom and Dad?
Jack, shit. We just gotta sober you up.
How?
Oh, it's simple. I drive you home at 100 miles an hour.
Yes.
Yes. You can't wear a seatbelt.
What a good big brother.
Hmm.
I'm mesmerized by you, Judd.
Nope.
I get it. Not everyone's a cuddle bug like...
Hey, Judd.
Yeah?
Thanks for taking care of me. I thought I was alone, but then you were there.
No big deal. You're never alone, buddy.
Oh.
Like I said, I was training a battalion of raccoons so that you'd never be alone again.
What?
Psst. Hey, guys. He's the garbage.
Judd? Okay, we'll be upstairs. See y'all at dinner.
Have fun fucking shit.
What about you?
Dad, your breath smells like pussy.
It always does.
Ew, gross.
Where do you keep the tiny bow ties? I need 10 for my plans.
Stay.
I'll find them myself.
Okay,
cool raccoons.
I originally trained them to kill my brother, but they also cater small events featuring farm-to-table cuisine.
Sweet.
Sticking with burners, asswipes.
That's Judd. Off the grid and out of sight.
What? Monkey brains. Nice.
Oh.
Hey, Nick's friend.
Yeah, hello. My name's actually...
Jesse. I know your name, Jesse.
I'm Jesse Glazer. Glazer Desk of the East Coast Glazer Discs, obviously.
What?
From... So I'm so sorry. You know, I'm just headed home, so... Adios.
What are you talking about?
Adios, I mean. Yo hablo español. Oh, for fuck's sake. Sorry. Sorry. I'm trying to just get out of my way.
Move.
Oh, he's moving you.
Thank you.
Sniff the boy musk. Have it now!
Sure! See you later!
Who is that?
A mystery man. Let's get him.
Come with me, Jesse.
It's Dr. Glazer Disc to you.
I'll call you whatever I want.
Okay.
My leg.
Why am I sucking on an Altoid?
Because your breath smells like pussy.
I heard that, and not yet.
Hey, Judd.
Hey, Nick's friend, Jesse.
What's the haps, Mr. Guy? Hey, Judd or Butter, what's melting?
What are you talking about?
I was just wondering, so dumb.
Oh, Jesse.
I don't dance with kids.
I am not a kid, for your information. I am a Brisbane.
The end is nigh. Come join us in Judd's town.